So ito yun guys, yung proseso kung paano mag-update ng ADP or Admiralty Digital Publications. Sa PC nyo, hanapin nyo lang tong ADP Data Updating Wizard. So click nyo lang to. At ito yung lalabas, Data Updating Wizard. So welcome. So common sense, kasi through internet man, kailangan naka-click to, obtain updates direct from Admiralty Web Service. So next mo lang. Tapos what do you want to do? Update automatically from the internet. Oh, next mo lang yan. Next ulit. Tapos ito yung lalabas guys. Make sure na nakatick to lahat dito sa left side na to. Ito lahat. Ito yung mga digital publications mo lahat. Kailangan confirm na nakatick yan lahat. Nakacheck. So next ulit. Once you confirm, next. And it will update automatically. Na couple of seconds guys. Pinito. Dali mo agad. So before mo i-finish, preview mo muna para makita mo yung certificate mo sa week na to. Yun, ito yung lalabas guys. Yan yung pinaka-certificate mo this week. So mag-appear dyan, updated to week 20, year 2021. So ito yung kailangan mo i-print out guys, kasi pag may port state inspections, tinitingnan ito para malaman ng inspector na updated yung mga publications nyo, digital publications. So print out nyo yan. May nakalagay naman dito, print. Click nyo lang yung print at yun, may kopya na kayo ng certificate nyo sa current week. So, close nyo lang yan. Then, finish. And, as simple as that. At ito naman guys, yung proseso kung paano mag-update ng ENP or Electronic Nautical Publications. So sa PC nyo, hanapin nyo lang tong Admiralty ENP Reader. Click nyo lang yan. Tapos yan yung lalabas. Click Tools. Tapos yan naman yung mag-a-appear. Click nyo lang to, Get Notice to Mariners and Permits. So yan, next mo lang, next nyo lang to. Tapos yan yung lalabas. Choose the method that the Admiralty Electronic Reader will use to update Notice to Mariners, Permits and Catalog. Kasi through internet man tayo guys, through web service, kailangan naka-highlight tong internet. Request and apply notice to mariners, permits, and catalog via an internet connection. Next nyo lang to. Click next. Then after, when you click request, the Admiralty Electronic Reader will connect you to UKHO requesting updates for the Admiralty Electronic Reader. So click request guys. Ayan. Connecting to UKHO. Less than a minute lang to guys. Ipaprocess niya na to. So yan, the request has been processed. Successfully updated the Admiralty Electronic Reader. Your Notice to Mariners request has been processed successfully and updated to week 18, year 2021. So yun na yun guys. Before mo i-finish, click nyo muna tong certificate para makita mo yung update sa current week. Kasi ipiprint out mo rin yun, yun din yung ipapakita sa port state inspector just in case kung may inspections. So, click mo yung certificate, tapos generate. Yun. After generate, view. O, yan yun siya guys. Catalog last updated 6 May 2021, week number 18, year 2021. So, kung napansin nyo guys, yung EDP namin kanina, week 20 na siya. Ang ENP, week 18 pa. Bali, ngayon, week 18 pa tayo. Pero yung EDP namin kanina, week 20 na. So, ang EDP, advance siya ng 1 or 2 weeks. Mayroon na siyang update. So, yan. Previews mo lang. Print. Click nyo lang tong print. Then after, may print out ka na. Preview ulit. A view. Then, finish. So, ganyan lang guys. Makikita nyo dyan guys. Notice to mariners up to date, catalog up to date, load in page up to date. Ibig sabihin, yung nautical publications nyo, updated na. Kasi pag hindi yan updated guys, pupula to dito, dito pupula yan. Dito rin, pupula rin to. So ibig sabihin, kailangan mong i-update yan pag ganun. Dito, pag may edisyon na bago, mag-appear din to dito na not up to date, pupula din to. Kaya kailangan mo ring i-update yan. So, yun lang guys.